No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, Whoa. 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Yeah, late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, do I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her.